It's got a long arm kit on it. Big rock on the dip.